And our goal was to discuss what we could do better and what we do well now as far as securing nuclear materials, particularly HEU and plutonium, which was the focus of the Global Nuclear Summit. I think the meeting today was very successful from just a perspective of the quality of the people that were there and participated, and the dialogue that went on. We consider the meeting today as the start of an engagement that the industry will have among industry executives globally, as well as with our governments, both domestically in each country, and then also across the world, as we continue to work towards the president's goal of another summit in South Korea in 2012. There's no question in our mind, and it came out of everybody's presentation today, that we as an industry are committed to safe, reliable, and secure operations of every one of our facilities, be it a power plant, a research reactor, a fuels facility, or just the production of medical isotopes for saving lives. So there's no question about the commitment. And there's also no question that an accident, a terrorism act, successful terrorism act, or things like that at any of our facilities is something that's not only unacceptable from a human standpoint, but it's unacceptable from a business standpoint. So I think that there was no distance between where we were in our discussions and where we believe the president was in what he was trying to accomplish over the last couple of days. I think that a number of things came out of our discussions. One, we're going to take a harder look at how we can share lessons learned in security. We do that a lot in safety now. So we're going to look at how we can do that globally better in security. We'll look at working with the World Institute of Nuclear Security, WINS, as a forum for that. I think that what we all expressed during the discussions we had, and government representatives were there, is that we need a stronger engagement between the industry and the governments as they look to form policies that are attempting to improve security and nonproliferation. Industry needs to be engaged from a couple of perspectives. First of all, we need to make sure that as they think about it, what they're thinking about is not only effective, but it can be implementable. And secondly, when we talk security, it's rare that from a security standpoint, the private sector has sole responsibility. There's always going to be a need for the government's role, be it in our country, local, state, and federal, or in other countries, however they're set up. So we need to understand how to integrate those roles most effectively. I think that what we're going to do going forward is probably create an executive task force that will look at follow-on actions to our discussions, and also to look at the action plan that the governments came out with yesterday, and how would we structure our portion of their action plan? How would we put some more meat on it so that we think it makes sense?